Hi, my name is Harrison Kuykendall, and I'm an artist specializing in creative retouching and design. I'm also the founder of He Studios, a post-production house specializing in still and animation retouching using Adobe Photoshop. I live all the time in Adobe land because Photoshop is the most important professional image editing software around. Photoshop is a highly versatile program with many creative applications. It's almost limitless what you can do once you know the tools. It allows you to treat photographs, create illustrations, add effects, or even completely overhaul an image. Whether you're looking to color correct the photos on your phone, or you want to learn the tips and tricks of the advertising pros, mastering Photoshop is essential. This Domestika Basics covers 6 different courses in which you'll learn to use Photoshop from the ground up and get started on your very first project. In the first course, I'll show you how to navigate the software and the basic structure of its interface. You'll learn how to work with layers, different methods of selection, and brush basics. In the second course, you'll learn how to control the color in your images and work with gradients and also burning and dodging. In the third course, we'll learn how to properly cut out images and work with masks. You'll learn how to place a model on a different background, change the perspective, control the color of only one garment, and combine multiple images into one flawless composition. In the fourth course, you'll learn how to retouch away any imperfection your image might have, making sure you're working non-destructively. In the fifth course, I'll show you how to retouch still life imagery, which requires its own specific set of skills. I'll also show you tips and tricks I use to get a photograph just right. We'll learn how to recreate shadows and also add a bit of depth and dimension. In the final course, I will explain various methods of image sizing and digital manipulation. You will learn about aspect ratios and how to enhance the overall image while keeping the original mood. By the end of this basics, you'll walk away knowing how to work with color, light, transformations, and learn how to infuse a little bit of that trademarked Photoshop magic. To follow my steps, you'll only need a computer with Photoshop. This course is for anyone interested in image editing who wants to be a pro at Photoshop in no time. Learn the secrets the pros use to enhance their images with Photoshop.